not ready? How do you feel?
I kind of feel in the middle, you know?
Feel in the middle?
Yeah. It's like,
I'm ready.
You had 1 week?
I'm ready, bro.
Yeah, 1 week. Get this happening, girls. Once again, thank you all for making me get out of the middle. Oh my gosh. So, once again, we're making this happen. Thank you guys so much for your dedication, time. This is it. This is what we've been waiting for all week. Mm-hmm. We're going to make this happen. I'm nervous. I'm sure you guys are nervous too. Yeah. It doesn't matter. They don't know. We know.
Am I allowed to wear the shoes that I have?
Yeah, you can. That's totally fine with me. Let's practice our speech really quick. So you got yours?
Yes.
Ready? Okay.
La danza folclórica de México es una amplia gama de forma de danza que se desarrollaron después de la conquista española del Imperio Azteca aproximadamente en el siglo XIX. La danza folclórica proviene de herencias mayas y aztecas que antes de la conquista española, este tipo de danza eran usadas por los indígenas como rituales religiosos para honrar a sus dioses.
This type of dance was used by the indigenous people as a religious rituals to honor their gods, to continue giving homage to their Virgin Mary and their gods.
Como fundadora del baile folclórico en el año 1950, aunque este tipo de baile es de herencias indígenas desde el año 19.
Have fun, now that's a fun, ready? Remix on three.
One, two, three, remix!